octopus?
When you said walking around smelling like octopus or whatever type of other fish you are, just know you got this STD that you ain't gonna ever get rid of.
Chicken nuggets. What you?
They're not itching now, sir. Itching on the inside.
Oh my God. Uncle Bobby, bro. He having flashbacks. Yo, he had a flashback, bro. That's funny.
That's some of that kind of thing. You won't know nothing about it until 2 weeks later.
Yeah.
So she hit you with that cold water.
What?
If you want to know what she got, dig in your ear first.
What? I never heard of this one before.
Okay, all right. So look, she got anything when you bring up. Whenever you had what you had, did y'all have a phone? I'm just telling you, you always.
I ain't talking about it. You like, kind of scared me a little bit.
Look here. You do not want that, and you do not want big bird, crab. Oh, that shit.
Hey, look, man.
I'm serious.
Hey, that's why I do it in my room only. I know this. I know
it.
I
got hotel rooms.
I'll do that hotel stuff.
This nigga lying.
I don't go to that house anymore. Hey, just come over.
Who though?
Oh, I got it like that though. You might not. She tell you, you gotta pull up on her. I say you gotta pull up on me.
I'm gonna show what?
I'm gonna be in my couch like this. I said, knock on the door. You here? Yeah. That's how we do that.
Come on, man.
Don't call me. Knock.
I'm out here.
We gonna go be good.
Who number two? No.
I don't be doing all that. Hey, what you doing? At home? Alright.
But Ben, you gotta understand though. Our girls gonna have the same situation and privileges. Okay? Your girls probably got calls. Two out of ten of my girls got calls, so sometimes I gotta mess
with you. Mess with Carter females.
No, but I don't mess with Carter females, so
that is females, period.
What do you mess with?
Me?
Yeah, well, Soto City here.
But it's still that's Dallas County.
We the suburbs, little. Yeah, we do. We got Apple Pay off in the machines. Y'all don't.
They have Apple Pay?
Yeah. What?
They be spinning the back out.
Y'all got Apple Pay.
Okay, I did twice, and that was bull.
I did, but I didn't. At first, when I first started with a condom, but afterwards, I was just like, I don't even feel like people are.
So and I lost my virginity.
It irritates.
It
does sometimes. I'm not even gonna lie.
It's an irritating.
What irritates?
It's like you watch a 3D movie when I saw 3D glasses.
There's some
thin
ones.
Oh, I got the ultra mega thin.
I'm telling
you. Ultra thin. If she she gets dry.
Well, I got this thing called fire ice cream.
He
said like a balloon.
Don't call me.
I am not giving you no ice water.
Y'all ain't can't send y'all no medication. So
John.
He's like, you feel pain in your rib cage if you pregnant? I was like, yo, rib cage.
My ribs doesn't hurt. I've been craving a lot of food. I'm just on the game like it. Okay. Hold on, let me call my brother. Bro.
She wrapped it up.
You stay in your ribs? You talking about some what, nigga?
What? My girlfriend, I was
some,
she
said
stomach flu. She was
strong. She was pregnant.
I was pregnant.
I swiped that coffee. You gonna know if she's crazy.
What? You get sick too?
You gonna get sick too. Every kid out of here, I got sick. So you sick to your stomach. So you gonna know when the kids you gonna throw up.
12. Oof! Got to go! Flagrant 2! That man said 12! Baby boomer!
Exactly, that's what I told you!
Hey, give me the condoms back. You don't need them. You don't need them no more. Give them back, bro. You dumb stupid.
Oh God.
He said I don't use them. That's funny.
She had one for me a month ago. She said, I got some condoms for you for prom, man.
I'm for real though. You couldn't mess with a woman, you feel like that woman dirty, dig in your ear, dog. Dig in your ear, get as much ear wax as you can. What's your ear gonna do?
The ear wax.
As soon as you touch her and she got anything happening, she gonna jump. Oh, the earwax don't burn. Well, how long? How long, real quick?
You ready? Hold on. Wait a minute. My ear itching.
I've never heard of that before.
I'm more than going to let you touch them with their clean. If your hands ain't clean, they're not going to let you touch them. But
and some women, you can just smell.
Yep.
That's so true. You smell red lobster.
If you smell,
those crazy clothes. Raccoons, whatever.
Here's what I told Malik. When you go to a female house, go in the bathroom and see if they got a wet washcloth. If they ain't took no bath or no shower before you come over, don't do it. If it's stiff, that means she ain't took no shower.
What did he say?
That's funny.
I'm like, my toilet doesn't work. Nah, but Uncle Bobby, you know what I'm saying? Well, I stay with them for a little bit to make sure I smell some cleanest or something. If I don't smell no cleanest,
nah, but I'm telling you,
we're gonna watch movies. I'm gonna go to sleep from popcorn and everything. If I got it,
I didn't even school stuff. So I'm like, come eat ice cream with me and watch movies. I'm like, okay,
what the ice cream is?
They don't get invited inside. I just go sit in the car.
Dang.
Nah, man.
You just had car.
Nah, like it is. I know that.
When your birthday?
What does that mean?
Nah, I need my whole little stage. Dude, I gotta perform at top.
Shut up. You're not making sense. Shut up.
With a football, with a play football, with a football.
What?
Yeah, would you play soccer without a goal?
Bro, stop.
Y'all know there ain't no more
questions.
Ain't no more
questions. Wait, what?
No
more Plan B.
No
more, for real?
It is, Plan B is not an abortion. I used the
Plan
B.
Yeah.
I use the Plan B last week. No, that's the one.
So you can't get
and dad money. Paid for it. He didn't even know. I said, Dad, I need some fees. I ain't gonna graduate.
All right, so here I come. Gave me the money.
You poor. You told me.
You don't take Plan B within 3 days.
I'm not
gonna
pay $50 for no
bill.
I'd rather pay $50 than
$50,000. If y'all don't have sex with a girl and she don't want to have a man,
She can file charges. What do you mean?
I just don't like the way it got a sick.
It was my girlfriend.
It wasn't nobody. I got feelings. I don't know about
you. I got feelings.